Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Fortnite in this video. Survival over some Fortnite things. Before I start, I'll make sure to like and subscribe. No. Yeah, Genesis chapter 1. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. The earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved through the waters. And God said, "Let there be light," and there was a light. And God saw the light, that it was good, and God divided light from the darkness. And God called the light the darkness and the light. And the evening and the morning for the first day. And God said, and God made the firmament, and divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament. So, and God called the firmament heaven, and the evening and the morning were the second day. And God said, "Let the waters under the heaven be gathered together onto one place, and let the dry land appear," and it was so. God called the dry land earth, and the gathering together of the waters called the seas. And God saw that it was good. And God said, "Let the earth bring forth grass."
He was like the new X among people. I seriously think he's never used a paracord.
Huh?
I don't think Rocket
sells upon the earth. So, and the earth brought forth grass, which heard yielding
seed
his kind, and the tree yielding fruit, whose seed was in itself,
for
his kind.
There's no way I missed.
God saw that
and
it
that.
Was good, and in the evening, every morning, every
right.
Day, exactly like it.
And God said, "Let there be light in the firmament of the heaven to divide the day from the night,
and shoot before
and let them be four times." Four seasons and 4 days and years.
And I only got it because I'm fucking stupid, so.
In the firmament of the heaven to give light upon the
yeah, won 1100 last night, so it's true.
So, and God made two great lights, the greater light.
Oh, what the fuck?
And the lesser light to rule the night. He made the stars also. And God set them in the firmament of the heaven to give light upon the earth, and to rule over the day and over the night, and to divide the light from the darkness. God saw that it was good, and the evening and the morning were the fourth day. And God
oh, dude,
said,
if I hit that shot,
no,
dude,
I wasn't
dude, that was
played.
Such a clip, by fucking
half life. Owls fly above the earth in the open firmament of heaven.